made a presentation about Ganges River dolphin. It's a endangered species, which means that there are not too many left in the world.
Where does it live? The Ganges River dolphins live in the Ganges River, and it's close to India, but it's not all in the India. It's somewhere in
China,
somewhere in there.
And then there's maybe a little part.
Yeah.
This animal eats most fish and plants that they grows in the Ganges River.
What made this animal unique? This animal has a long beak to like eat some stuff inside the two big huge stones and like stuff. So here it's very long. Like most of other dolphins have like shorter ones.
Yeah.
It's very
This animal, when there's some kinds of like humans or some stuff, they use mouth and sharp teeth when like somebody's gonna shoot them or something, and then to hunt. Actually, they're the strongest creature in the river, and they're actually very friendly to humans if you're really like trying to be their friend.
So, Ganges River dolphin usually like live alone by like group of family, but if they're going hunting or like catching the fish, they all get together and like catch it together.
The population of Ganges River dolphin is getting down by 150 to 160 dolphins per each 15 years. In 180, the population is 6,000 left. But people started hunting them and then to get money and eat them. It was like only like 2,000 left in the world in the 2005.
Major treats. The Ganges River dolphin is endangered. As you can see, there are only 2,000 Ganges River dolphin left in the whole world. The Ganges River dolphin is only scared of people, like, so people are keep shooting it and the population is getting down and down and down, so like people is
not too bad.
Yeah.
The rescue center are trying to help, like by helping the Ganges River dolphin, and they like rescue them. And then the rescue center is called Dolphin Project. Actually, in this rescue center, they don't only rescue Ganges River dolphins, they also rescue other kinds of dolphins.
How we can save them? First of all, don't throw away the trash everywhere, because not for just Ganges River dolphin, for all of nature, you need to make less garbage. Second of all, go and share the story of Ganges River. If you share the story of Ganges River getting dirty because of trash, other people will make it look trash. Third, do not buy stuff that's from Ganges River dolphin. Right now, lots of people is getting the
like cleaning or
stuff for like decoration. You must not buy that stuff.
Here's a video that we made about them. And
thank you.
like the habitat and stuff. And the population means that the group of fish, like this kind of fish, that will grow too big.
There's more? Okay, what am I supposed to do now?
And then here are our folders.
So do I click on like one?
Yeah. Here there are dolphins like and things. My whole family is kidnapped by human and I'm the only one left.
Please don't hurt us or throw trashes. I made my sister and brothers They sadly, they died.
This water is so dirty. I'm gonna move to another place. Bye. So here are steps that make it like less population. Like the first step that people throw trash into the clean water.
Then the trash leads the clean water into dirty water.
And then the fish will die.
Then the dolphin will starve.
And then they will die.
Now we'll clap.